I just grew up watching a lot of Bollywood. My dad was with the Indian Air Force, so हमारी पोस्टिंग हुआ करती थी. सो आई मूव टू अलाहाबाद, टू चंडीगढ़, टू गुजरात, टू तमिलनाडु. एंड द वन थिंग दैट यूज टू लिंक ऑल ऑफ इंडिया फॉर मी वर आर फिल्म्स. एंड एक सपनों की दुनिया लगती थी. एंड आई वाज लाइक व्हाट इफ. एंड एवर सिंस आई वाज अ किड आई वाज वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस. आई यूज टू टेक पार्ट इन फैंसी ड्रेस कॉम्पिटिशन्स वेर आई यूज टू ड्रेस अप लाइक मूवी एक्टर्स वैन आई वॉज ग्रोइंग अप. देन दैट ग्रेजुएटेड टू डांस कॉम्पिटिशन्स एंड इट वेंट फ्रॉम पोएट्री एंड देन इट मूव टू थिएटर. एंड आई जॉइन बैरी जॉन्स एक्टिंग स्टूडियो वैन आई वॉज 14 ईयर्स ओल्ड. सो एट द बैक ऑफ माई माइंड इट वॉज ऑलवेज लाइक दिस इज समथिंग आई वॉन्टेड टू डू. बट वैन आई वॉज अबाउट 22 ईयर्स ओल्ड आई फाइनली टोल्ड माई फैमिली दैट आई वॉन्ट टू परस्यू दिस फुल टाइम एज अ करियर बिकॉज आई फेल्ट लाइक आई हैड बीन ट्रेनिंग फॉर इट लाइक एवर सिंस आई कुड थिंक. नॉट एट ऑल. इन फैक्ट नितेश तिवारी सेड अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल लाइन टू मी वैन आई फर्स्ट मेट हिम फॉर द फिल्म. ही सेड ताहिर इस फिल्म में कोई भी हीरो का दोस्त नहीं है, इस फिल्म में दोस्ती हीरो है. एंड फॉर एनी वन हू सीन दिस फिल्म यू विल रियली नो दैट दैट इज ट्रू. Derek, my character, has a very special place in the entire star cast, and I feel like when he comes on screen, the kind of role he plays in the story, you can't help but notice him. So I had like absolutely no doubt that I'll definitely like get my due, and I'm very surprised at the kind of things that the audience has picked up. I have met with people in theaters who are already on their second watch of the film, and they are saying things like, we think Derek is a very emotional character, and that wasn't how he was portrayed at all. Like in the trailer, if you look at the shots, he's sporty, he's running, he's supposed to be this stud boy, but there are aspects of him that make him boyish, that there are things that he wants in life, whether it's to win for his hostel or loyalty towards his friends, that have made him acceptable and people have really related with him. So if I had even 1% of a doubt before this film was shot, even that's now gone completely. No, not at all. I think if you look at Chhichhore, I'd put it more as a college drama, and 83 is an all-out sports biopic. Nitesh Tiwari wanted no body doubles to be doing the sport, so that puts pressure on the actor, but it's good because you get to know your character. Maine college aur school mein thoda bahut cricket khela tha, thoda bahut basketball khela tha, पर उस लेवल का नहीं कि मैं एक एथलीट लगूँ. सो इट टुक 4 months ऑफ ट्रेनिंग विद कोचेज, एंड वी यूज टू ट्रेन बेसिकली टू लुक लाइक अ रनर, बिकॉज वैन यू आर रनिंग विद अदर नेशनल लेवल रनर्स विच आर डन इन दिस फिल्म, यू नीड टू लुक लाइक अ प्रोफेशनल. सो इट वॉज बेसिकली अबाउट बिल्डिंग अप एंड्योरेंस, बिल्डिंग अप फॉर्म. एंड वैन इट कम्स टू 83, वेर देर इज वेरी लिटिल दैट यू कैन लीव टू द इमेजिनेशन, बिकॉज यू आर रिक्रिएटिंग हाउ सुनील गावस्कर, हु आई हैव द ऑनर ऑफ प्लेइंग, how he used to play. So you can't be like, acha wo aise khelte the, main aise khelunga. You have to play exactly like him. So Balwinder Singh Sandhu, who's the coach for 83, we're trying to watch videos and then teach me that exact form. If he had a particular way of holding the bat, a particular stance, it needs to be recreated. You know, anyone who asks me that, I like to say that one of the things that Chhichhore teaches you is that unless there are tough patches, you won't appreciate victories. I have loved working with Sushant because I admire what his growth has been from an actor to a star. Ironically, the first time I was on film was in the last 5 minutes of Kai Poche, where Sushant and I were together. I come out and play the four for India, and Sushant has taught my character how to play. If you really look at the body of work, I've had the great fortune of Mardani being a crime drama, Force 2 was an action thriller, Manto after that was a historical about a writer, and now Chhichhore, which is a college drama, and 83, which is sports. I've come to Bombay to tell stories, and I think when that progression happens is not in my control. All I want to do is put out quality content over quantity. So it's been, I've been very blessed with the way Bombay has treated me. You know, not at all. The two things that I like to look at when I'm looking at a script is who's telling the story, basically who the director is. And in this case, it was the amazing Nitesh Tiwari. And how the part that I am doing moves the story forward. You'd mentioned earlier about Derek going through a rough patch. What I love about this script is the minute Derek comes on screen, he sort of guides the story into the direction that leads to its climax. And I think that's really important for me. Whether I'm doing a romantic or a comedy or an action film, how you're leading the audience in which emotional direction is the thing that I look at, and that doesn't change from now or before or after. I'm from Delhi, so that will be a whole different segment if I start talking about the Chhichhorapanti that we did. And my Chhichhorapanti dates back all the way to school. I don't have to go till college. We used to, our school used to have prefects that who used to prevent firecrackers being lit during the Diwali week, which is like we're entering now. And I was one of those prefects. But somehow, we would never manage to stop the people who were lighting the firecrackers. That is because, and through your show, I'd like to confess and apologize, I was the one lighting the firecrackers. So it was great because I was the one meant to be protecting the assembly from being disturbed, but we were the ones lighting them as well. The other thing is, Delhi University ki jo holi hoti hai, wo bahut hardcore hoti hai. Log aksar rang ke saath khelte hain, keechar ke saath. पर मैं और मेरे जो छिछोरे दोस्त थे हम कच्चे अंडों के साथ खेला करते थे. सो दीज आर टू थिंग्स दैट कम टू माइंड. इट डेफिनेटली डिड. बीइंग विद सुशांत ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ छिछोरे आल्सो हेल्प्ड बिकॉज ही हैड शॉट धोनी एंड आई डेफिनेटली गॉट टिप्स फ्रॉम हिम ऑन हाउ टू हैंडल अ क्रिकेट फिल्म. काय पोचे गेव मी एन इनसाइट ऑन हाउ स्पोर्ट्स कोरियोग्राफी इज डन एंड हाउ क्रिकेट इज शॉट. असली जिंदगी में क्रिकेट खेलना और एक क्रिकेट फिल्म शूट करना दो बहुत अलग चीज़ें होती हैं क्योंकि देर आर सो मेनी वेरिएबल्स, स्पेशली इफ यू आर ट्राइंग टू रिक्रिएट अ मोमेंट दैट हैज हैपेंड इन हिस्ट्री बिकॉज दैट इज फिक्स्ड. द बॉलर हैज टू बोल अ बॉल इन वन पर्टिक्युलर डायरेक्शन, यू हिट इट एट वन पर्टिक्युलर एंगल विद वन फॉर्म, इट गोज टू दिस फील्डर. सो इफ यू ट्राई एंड डू दैट इन वॉट यू कॉल एन ऑनेस्ट प्ले, you will be bowling 50 balls to get that one shot. So how do you choreograph that? How do you practice with the bowler and the fielders? This is something that Kai Poche helped me with, and Sushant's experience with Dhoni also helped me with. So yes, it definitely did take me back. Hi, main hu Tahir Bhasin aur aap dekh rahe hain peepingmoon.com.